of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. I salute you all with the salutation of peace, the salutation of the people of paradise. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, according to Islamic teachings, to be obedient and to show kindness to parents has been enjoined in the Holy Quran in such a manner as to say that among the noble deeds, to obey parents, treat them respectfully, and to show kindness to them is next to worshipping Almighty Allah. Almighty Allah says in the Holy Quran, in Surah Al-Isra, وَقَضَى رَبُّكَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا Your Lord has decreed that you worship none but Him and that you be kind to parents. Whether one or both of them attained old age in the life, say not to them a word of contempt, nor rebel them, but address them in terms of honor. So how can we honor our parents? It includes obeying them, speaking softly, avoiding harsh words or harsh tone, giving them company when they are lonely, caring for their physical and psychological needs, especially in their old age, and praying to Allah that He may bless them and have mercy on them. The time that the parents needs to be looked after most is in their old age. To serve them devotedly at that stage of their lives is the best way of pleasing Almighty Allah, and it is one of the easiest way of attaining paradise. Serving and obeying parents is a matter of give and take. Who treat and obey their parents can rest assured that their children will also show kindness and compassion to them. Respecting and caring the parents is a virtue of the highest order that continues to transcend generation after generation. Dear brothers and sisters, obeying one's parents and treating them with respect and affection is a great virtue, and it serves as a repentance for a person's sins. May Allah bless you all.